Hey everybody, OVW here. Welcome to this video. Thank you for tuning in. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up because I'm going to give you some awesome information in this video, okay? If you love perfume or elegant fragrances and you just love to smell good, you love the scent on you just lingers and everybody be like, "Ooh, you smell good," then you definitely want to stay tuned to this video because I am doing a review on Scentbird. So this is the June and July Scentbird. I have two here. So I did a review a couple of months back and I hadn't did them in a while, so I thought that I would do a review this time because I have something very important to tell you guys, okay? So if you didn't know anything about Scentbird, Scentbird is a monthly perfume subscription. You can do 3, 6, or 12 subscription or month to month. And what it is that you'll get some beautiful, elegant fragrances each month, a 30-day supply, and I think it's like a 0.8 millimeter vial. It comes in a beautiful case like this, cylinder case here, with their logo, Scentbird New York. And in order to do your perfume, you just kind of twist it just like a lipstick. And then and you just be smelling oh so good. And then, like I said, this is a monthly subscription. So each month, you will get a new fragrance that you have chosen out of your queue each month that lasts you 30 days. So this was my last month. So all you do is just pull it out and then you put the next vial in and you're ready to go. And then you just put it back in and twist it down and you're ready to go to slip this in your purse or your pocket. It's very small. Like I said, it's about the size of a mascara, or maybe some lipsticks are this long, but about the size of a mascara container. So very small to where you could slip in your pocket. What you do is you go on their site, you'll answer a few questions because they're going to ask you, what scents do you like? Do you like woodsy smells? Do you like flowery smells? Do you like fruity smells? They're going to ask you all that. Like, what is your favorite vacation spot? Because they want to make sure that all the answers to your questions, they kind of bring in all the perfumes that kind of cater to what you like. And you get very popular fragrances. Like this one right here is Anna Sue. They got Marc Jacobs, they got Gucci, any of them you could choose from. They have all of the name brand perfumes. So like I said, this is a review on two, and this is June and July. I know it's August. My August is coming soon. So yeah. And what I've just found out, they just emailed me. Today is August 11th. They emailed me and said that they now have it for men. So not only do they have Scentbird for women, they now have Scentbird for men. That is awesome. And I was just talking, my son was just mentioning to me the other day, like, why they don't have it for men. And now they do. So you definitely want to get on over to Scentbird if you like perfume. This would be a perfect gift for your husband now because they have Scentbird men, for your wife, for your sister, your uncle, your brother, anybody that loves perfume. This is the perfect gift for them to start up a subscription for them. It is for $14.95 a month. But if you're going to start a men's Scentbird, then definitely when you start a men's Scentbird, you would definitely put a promo code SCENTBIRDMEN to get 50% off your first month subscription. So that's like $7 and some change for your first month, okay? So $14.95 for a 30-day supply of perfume. You can't beat that. Then you'll have this variety of different kind of fragrances that you can choose and pick. But I have not been disappointed. Each fragrance that I've gotten, I loved it. So this is my June. So because my first subscription, I got my my case already. And also, I failed to mention, it comes in a like a velour kind of case. So you can just be very discreet with it. Nobody has to know you got perfume in here. You just slip it in. It has their logo and everything on it. Scentbird is a little from being in my purse, but yeah, a little satchel, really cute. Just toss it in your purse, then open it back up when you need a little spritz to fill to refresh yourself. But let me take it back out because I'm gonna switch it up. So I'm gonna take this vial out so I can put in my new one. And I bought this little thing from Marshall's here. It's actually for lipstick, but I thought this would be really cool for my perfumes. So I bought two. The other one is on my dresser with all the other fragrances that I've gotten in the past months. So it comes in a box like this once you've gotten your first subscription, and then you just kind of just pop it open. And this month is from Marc Jacobs, And as you can see, sometimes you get a silver, sometimes you get a black. So I really like the silver. And they also have the pink case. I don't know if it's still available, but they also have the pink case as well. But this is Marc Jacobs Daisy Dream. So let's test it out. Ooh. Ooh, I like that smell. Ooh, that smells good. So I would just pop it in here, just like that, and twist it down. And there you go, your next month supply of perfume. All right, so this is my July month here. Oops. So let's open it up and see what I got. And another silver one. And this is, oh, this is Gucci Envy Me. So that was Marc Jacobs. So I'm just going to spray. I'm going to actually put it in the vial, put it in the case, and you twist it down. But I'm going to twist it back up. And ooh, Gucci. Mmm. Some of these perfumes I have never heard before or even smell, and they smell so good. This is very flowery. Is that a word? Flowery? But I can't say which one's the best. They both smell very, very good. They both smell very good. So that was my July Gucci Envy Me. So definitely check out Scentbird and go ahead and get started with your subscription. If there is a promo code for starting up Scentbird for women, I will have it down below. But if you're going to start up Scentbird Men, definitely just type in Scentbird Men for 50% off your first month subscription. You can do month to month with no problem. Now, listen very closely. If you love perfume, you're going to listen up, okay? So Scentbird has agreed to sponsor a giveaway. What? Yes, they are giving away a 3-month subscription. Yes, so you will get 90 days worth of a perfume of your choice. You hear me? Of your choice. So stay tuned to my upcoming crochet tutorial coming up, because I'm going to just pop in any part of the video to start this giveaway up, okay? So I'll have all the rules and everything that you need to know in that video, okay? So I just want to give you guys a heads up. If you really are interested in some of this great smelling perfume, you hear me? So if you don't want to wait, then go on over to Scentbird.com. I'll actually use my link down below, and you can get right onto it with the questions, and you can answer them, and they will just give you a whole bunch of different kind of perfumes that fit the smells that you like. All right. So click my link down below to get started. Also, for men, I think I want to start up one for my husband. So who doesn't want their man to be smelling good? So I'm going to check that out for Scentbird Man. And remember, my next crochet tutorial, tell everybody you know who love perfume, check out my next crochet tutorial. If this is a later video you see in this late, the link will be down below to that crochet tutorial, or to be somewhere here. But for right now, it's coming up soon. Just make sure you get in where you fit in. Yes, a sponsor giveaway. I am so grateful that they were willing to do this with me. And yeah, so stay tuned for that. All right, so I have the link down below for everything you need to know, and I will see you guys in the next video. It is smelling so good over here on my right and on my left. Definitely check out Scentbird.com, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye.